all 17 people in a van, including 16 members of a family, were reportedly killed when their vehicle plunged into the Indus River in Pakistan's mountainous Khyber Pakhtunkhwa province on Monday. The accident took place when the driver lost control of the vehicle while negotiating a sharp turn. It veered off into the river and got submerged soon after, police said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.